I want to tell you guys that no matter how hard things are, make sure that you keep fighting and never give up. No matter how bad you lose something or how difficult things can be, never give up and always persevere.
To have a young African-American woman as the student body president coming and sharing with these young people what she went through, how she has achieved what she has achieved, and how they have the opportunity to achieve what she's achieved.
When I was first elected president at Ole Miss, 2 weeks after I was elected, I had a student on the Ole Miss campus come up to me, and he was not happy that I had won my election, not because I wasn't a good candidate or not because he didn't believe in my goals, but he simply did not want me to be president because of the color of my skin.
Students saw a living example and a living connection to Black History and to Black History Month, and a personal connection. They got to see how even today, a great pillar of history is a living and breathing mentor to so many people, to so many students today.
Somebody talked to me when I was younger, so it inspired me, and a lot of students don't have that peer, that person that's of their peers that can talk to them. And I feel like the students asked me questions that, you know, they didn't feel comfortable, they wouldn't ask someone else, you know.
We learned about how much that even if you're told no, that if you say that you can do something, then you really can.
Well, I've had some troubles with trying to keep going through stuff and not giving up. And because of what she said to me and how she said persevering is really would help, that's what sort of got me through it. But now I know is that if you persevere through life, you will succeed.
I really wanted the students today to get something out of my message and to learn something and to really feel like that they could go out and make a difference in the world by doing simple things.